So now I want to talk about the barrel swap cases I've made. I made one for the 50 call barrel swap from Exalt. I think it will fit other brands as well. The idea of it is that you can just slide it in, like you would expect. And it kind of protects the fur thing of the barrel swap, so when you get hit, it doesn't get on the barrel swap. Of course, it needs to be a little bit sticking out to grab on, but the fur part will be protected, so it will not get dirty from sand and things like that. Of course, it can go in on the top a little bit, but it's more protected than most improvised pouches you choose for yourself. But if you got something that already works for you, then of course, more power to you. Something that I was using was a little bit too short and it was getting sand, especially with the bigger ones. And it will get sand in the hairs, and I don't want to put that through my barrel. So that's one I have. And it got also the tongue to place inside, so you can attach the mole. And also have like a combination of a normal big barrel swap and a 50 call on the front. You can, if you have like a secondary with you, then you can carry both of them. The same edition is also without the 50 call in front, then it's just only the big caliber barrel swap. And I also have the XL edition. This means the extra long barrel swap from Exalt. So this pouch is a little bit wider than this one, so this will take up more molly space in the sense of the wideness of it. Of course, this one also have like with the 50 call combo edition, or just only the XL, the 68 caliber barrel swap. If you would want only one that kind of does it all, then you can also go for just the XL one, because it will fit the normal swap as well. It will not go out, but it's only, you use more space on your mole, so that's why you really, if you only very use it, the XL swap, you probably want to more use this one, because it's more narrow, it's a little bit more clean on your attack vest or something like that. But besides that, I have not really much more to say about it. If you can download them in the link below. If you want me to provide this product for you, that's possible. But the color will be in black, in the black plastic color. So a little bit also on the back side, got a little bit of a gloss shine to it. And yeah, that's it. So I hope you liked it, and see you guys next.